बिकॉज इफ कनेक्शन इश्यू इज देयर यू शुड नॉट गेट लॉस्ट विद एनीथिंग, रिकॉर्ड कर लो ना. सो आफ्टर द लेक्चर इन द नाइट टाइम आई विल सेंड बिकॉज इट रिक्वायर्स टू बी कन्वर्टेड. सो आफ्टर ऑल माई लेक्चर हाँ आई विल सेंड द लिंक ऑन व्हाट्सएप एट अराउंड 11:30. ओके
ओके सर.
ओके सर.
फाइन फाइन. गिवन अ स्पैनर इज यूज टू अनडू अ नट. अ फोर्स ऑफ 30 न्यूटन इज अप्लाइड. फोर्स ऑफ 30 न्यूटन इज अप्लाइड टू द एंड ऑफ स्पैनर. एंड ऑफ स्पैनर विच इज It is 10 centimeter long. Spanner, at the end of spanner, it is 10 centimeter long. Calculate moment of force. Calculate moment of
I guess I'm having a bit of internet issue right now. I guess.
Pardon?
I guess I'm having a bit of an internet issue right now.
Don't worry. I will send all these details. Don't worry. You may have no problem. See. A spanner is used to undo, to open a nut. Force of 30 is applied at the end of 10 centimeter long spanner. So can I say here, they have given me,
they have given us force and distance both.
I have been given magnitude of force F.
Yes sir, 30 newton.
30.
And distance is 10 centimeter.
How will you convert centimeter to meter? Divide by 100. No?
Divide by 100. So
let it be like that, no problem. Then we want moment. What is our formula for moment?
F, force into distance.
Force into distance.
0.1 into.
Force is 30 into 10 upon 100.
Yes.
10, 10, 10, 10. We can cancel. So can I say it is 3 newton meter?
Yes, sir.
3 newton meter.
3 newton meter.
Unit is very important. You may be making silly mistake in unit. That you have to be careful. Chalo. Abhi main ek aur dusra samjhunga. First complete this.
So, could you hear that?
I can.
So this M should be small, or we can write it capital also, means magnitude.
No, in unit it is.
Sir, I have completed.
Now you have to think.
Even at, Even I.
Yes. Everybody's done, Ashmit?
Yes, sir. Also.
Acha. And so don't look at textbook. One other thing I'm telling. Think at this. Everybody can think. I am applying 50 newton at certain distance. You follow again what I'm saying? This is fixed by.
Yes, sir, follow.
I am applying force of 50 Newton here at certain distance. If I want same turning effect, but force I have only 25 Newton, where I should apply that force to give me same turning effect from the point of rotation or pivot. You followed my question, what I said?
Yes, yes, yes.
My force earlier I had 50. Fir main thak gaya, force became 25. But still I have to apply same turning effect. Where I can apply that turning effect? Or first of all, can I produce same turning effect with lesser force or not?
Yes, sir.
So where I should apply that force?
On the end, I mean, so if we will add on the corners, then it can easily move.
Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir. On the corners, we can apply it.
No. 1 minute. Corner means where? At half the distance, double the distance, 3/4, 1/4, 4 times, 10 times, where? Compared to original.
Sir, maybe 2 times.
Correct. 2 times. See how? First turning effect must be same as second turning effect.
Yes, sir.
So if first is applied at R1, force F1, second time force is half, na?
Yes, sir.
So if force becomes half of original, then F1 cancel from both sides. Distance will become double or not?
Yes, sir. Okay, now I understood.
So can I say force I make half, distance I have to double? Understood?
Yes, sir. Yes.
So force if I make 1/4,
properly.
What should be distance? Force 1/4, distance. 4 times.
4 times of it.
See, always product of force and distance is constant for same turning effect. So if force becomes double, distance becomes half. Force becomes half, distance becomes double. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So just write in wording. For having same turning effect. For having same turning effect. If force is decreased, then distance must be increased. Thus, if force is made half, then distance must be doubled.
Sir, it's after thus if force is made what, sir?
Half.
Okay, half.
Then distance must be done. Yes, you are saying, sir.
Sir, no, actually your voice had stopped in between, so I got a doubt of, my internet was not going properly.
Now it is clear? Your doubt is clear? Force is made half, distance is just half. Thank you.
Yes, sir, I have completed.
How many of you have gone to hill station?
I also.
We all have gone hill station.
Yes, sir.
उधर ठंडी रहता है क्या गर्मी होता है?
Cold, sir.
Cold. Now all hill station are supposed
sir,
to.
Sir, it's sometimes mild also.
But usually.
Yes.
Usually, बाकी एरिया से वो थोड़ा ठंडा रहेगा ना?
Means whenever we think about hill station, the first thing comes cold, winter. It's cold.
Yes.
No, it's not winter. It's cool, cooling effect. Because
yes,
that means
breeze.
Its temperature will be less than normal places ka temperature. So aisa kya hota hai kya udhar pressure are temperature kam hota hai?
Sir, because there is if we go on the height, the pressure will decrease. That's why
if this is Earth is surrounded by air, na?
Yes, sir, atmosphere.
Air is a gas.
Yes.
Gas will have some weight, so it exerts pressure on the surface of Earth. As I start moving up, 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 I am acted upon by lesser height. If I am here, so itna khali aayega mujhe pressure ka effect. If I am here,
sir.
So ye pure ka aayega. That means if I go away, 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 then I am moving away from the pressure ka effect.
Yes, sir.
That means as we move away, layer becomes of lesser height. As you come down, larger height. Hai na? So pressure,
yes, sir.
Earth's atmospheric pressure is nothing but pressure exerted by the air surrounding Earth on unit area.
Yes.
It is generally up to,
yes, sir,
400 kilometer high. So if you go above, it will go on decreasing. Temperature will start decreasing.
Pressure
will
also decrease.
Sir, the atmospheric pressure also decreases.
Because pressure, yes, and temperature are directly proportional. Pressure and temperature are directly
proportional.
Have you traveled by plane?
Yes, sir.
कभी हाथ बाहर निकाल के देखा है? ठंडा है क्या गर्म है?
Sir, there is a lot of pressure on the windows of it. So whenever we open the whole plane, means the whole air will come inside.
But suppose given the chance and you put the hand outside, ठंडा लगेगा क्या गर्म लगेगा?
Sir, hand will only not be there. There is so much air that the hand will only, means the bone will break and the hand will go.
Ideal case then.
Sir, it will be very cold.
Suppose you come down with the parachute. You are
very
out.
Cold.
Yes, because at height temperature is less, it will be cold. So who is giving us temperature on
sir,
the
Earth? Hand can even freeze, right? Hand can even freeze.
Yes, it can even freeze. Yes. So at pressure, gas will also exert pressure due to its weight.
Yes, sir.
Due to its force. So what is atmospheric pressure? It is force exerted on unit area on the surface of Earth by its weight. Okay. What is atmospheric pressure? Force exerted on unit area of surface by the weight of air above it. Say, repeat along with me. Force exerted on unit area of a surface.
Okay, force exerted on a unit area of a surface.
By the weight of
air above it.
Right. Okay. Define atmospheric pressure. Define atmospheric pressure. Pressure the pressure exerted on unit area of surface, pressure exerted on unit area of surface by weight of the air above it is called as atmospheric pressure. The pressure exerted on unit area of surface by weight of air above it is called as atmospheric pressure.
So some mysterious noises going, like buzzes happening.
Huh?
Some continuous buzzes happening.
Some noises coming.
From where?
Buzz, like this.
Acha. Now, right. Do you know the value of atmospheric pressure on the surface of Earth at sea level? It is nearly
10^5 Pascal or 1 lakh kilopascal.
No, 100 kilopascal.
Okay, 100 kilopascal or 10^5. Yes. Okay.
So write the value. First, they can ask you in filling the blank. The atmospheric pressure.
Sir, but if you want to write in Pascal. Not by raised to 5, then what would be the
1 lakh?
Okay, 1 lakh. So, sir, how means 1 lakh and 100? How can they be same?
How to rate this?
100 kilopascal and
no. What I have written?
10.
10. What I have written?
10^2.
10.
Means 2 zeros, not 100.
Yes, sir.
So if I write 3 here, then 3 0, 4 here means 4 0, 5 here means 5 0. So it's called 1 lakh.
Oh, okay.
Correct?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Right. The atmospheric pressure on Earth. Yes.
Atmosphere, surface.
Huh?
Surface.
What?
Earth's surface, right?
I cannot hear you out
properly. Sir, he is telling means on Earth's surface, like that, you will write.
On Earth's surface.
He was asking on Earth's surface or on Earth's atmospheric surface.
Atmosphere will not have surface. The atmosphere is floating. It is gas, no? So, on Earth's surface, at sea level. On Earth's surface, at sea level, it's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 50 pascal or 100 kilopascal or 10^5 pascal.
So we have to write for 100 K, or we don't have to write G now.
No, G is called giga.
Yeah, okay.
It says kilo.
It's only kilo, yes.
Okay. Kilo means this 3 zeros, na? We have taken as kilo. 1 kilo means this. Better?
Yes, sir. Done.
Right. Why astronaut why astronauts
wear specialized suits.
Yes, wear special suits. Do you know our
nice suit.
Our body pressure is how much?
Yes, sir. 10 into 100 raised to 5 pascals.
Our body pressure is generally 2 atmospheric pressure.
Okay, I understood. To balance the pressure between the gravity, that galaxy and here.
So when you go up, pressure will be reduced, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
If pressure reduces and I don't balance that pressure of outside,
then whole blood will come out of our body.
Then the nose and ears, where there are opening, blood will ooze out.
So why does this happen?
Always there is flow from high pressure to low pressure.
Yes, sir.
So due to this, at high altitude, body pressure is more, then the fluid will come out, no? Towards low pressure.
Yes.
And second, both the pressure, if it is not balancing, there will be tremendous force acting on my body. Because pressure is actually force upon area. So yes. I have to balance that also. Now you might have seen somebody goes for diving, scuba diving. So yes. When they go inside water, then pressure increases. So if they don't wear specialized suit, then pressure outside
gravity will act on it.
So gravity to water ka vajan jyada rehta gravity.
Water pressure will be more than
so pressure will be so large that they cannot lift their body up. So to balance that pressure, they wear that type of special suits. So now, why astronaut wear pressurized special suit? So that pressure of their body can be balanced by the external pressure.
For scuba divers, they try to remove all the pressure out.
No, they don't try to remove.
So sir, how do they manage it?
They wear one cylinder also with oxygen.
Okay, yes.
And then there's the nostril, they keep that.
I understood, sir.
Right down? Right. As we go higher, hello? Avir? Yo, Viram? क्या हुआ है? हाँ क्या हो गया कोई बीमार है क्या अच्छा तो मैं रिकॉर्ड करके आपको पोस्ट कर दूँ हाँ चलेगा हाँ नहीं मैं क्या करूंगा लेक्चर रिकॉर्ड करके पोस्ट कर दूंगा तो आप बराबर उसको रात को देख लेना ठीक है ठीक है हाँ नो प्रॉब्लम यस परफेक्ट चलेगा नो प्रॉब्लम ठीक है बाय यस क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम होता है हेलो यस एज वी गो हायर
सर अनदर स्टूडेंट
वन दे आर फ्रॉम 9th स्टैंडर्ड ही सेड ऑल जीबी डेटा आई हैव यूज्ड सो आई डोंट हैव डेटा हाउ टू जॉइन राइट एज वी go higher as we go higher the density of air as we go higher the density of air decreases
so density of air
density of air
decreases or increases
kam ho jata hai decreases See, density is mass upon volume. So, upar gaya to vajan kam ho gaya na because you are moving up.
Yes, sir.
So, as we go up, density of air decreases. Hence, pressure decreases.
Increases. No, sir. If density of air decreases.
Pressure will depend upon density.
Air will decrease, then density of air will decrease, then pressure will also decrease. If we go higher.
Hence, pressure decreases.
It's like, sir, decrease, decrease, and increase, increase, like that, na? For if we go deeper, also like that one.
Pressure depends upon three things.
Air pressure is less on the top, so the pressure is also less. And if we go down, water pressure is more, so our pressure will also become more.
Listen carefully, what? Don't pan. Pressure depends upon three things: height, density, and acceleration due to gravity. You are going to study in 9. So if I go in deep, so I get more water above me. So pressure will increase. When I go above, I get less air above me. Less air means pressure will decrease. See, I think you have not. Don't mix certain things. This is water. When I go down, 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 then height increases, no? This will give more water above me. More water above me. So weight will increase.
Yes.
Pressure will increase. But when this is earth, earth is surrounded by layer of gas. So when I go up, only this much gas will be above me. When I'm on the surface, this much is above me. So when I'm moving above me, air is decreasing. But water mein, when I'm going down, above me, water is increasing. Ulta ho raha hai. Nahi samjha shayad.
Nahi sir, I understood.
So apna wo conclusion we have to write na? As we move above, as we go higher, density of air decreases, hence pressure decreases. Thus, to balance the pressure from inside, the astronaut wears pressurized suits. Pressurized suits. Next, right? Applications of atmospheric pressure. First, drinking straw. Drinking straw and dropper work due to difference in pressure.
Question mechanism.
Drinking straw and dropper work.
Sir, still that buzzing sound is coming. Still that buzzing sound is coming.
So it might be some error at your place, no?
I am also on mute, so how can
you? No, it's okay, sir.
You are also getting?
No, sir, I am saying that I am also on mute. If I would be unmute, then I can understand it. From my fan, the voice is coming. I am also on mute.
Drinking straw and dropper works due to difference in pressure. the mechanism is called as suction mechanism. That means when you suck that straw, you take the air from inside. So inside air becomes less, outside it becomes more. And yes, hence there will be flow.
Yes.
So this is called suction mechanism. Have you seen syringe?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
That injection, right?
Yeah, correct, correct.
Yes, sir.
When we pull out the piston, we increase the volume of air inside.
Sir, so the water flows out.
And the pressure also decreases, sir.
Pressure decreases inside the syringe. And yes, then that on the outside, compared to outside. And hence forces the fluid inside.
Yes, sir.
So what doctor does, he takes the bottle and pull out the piston. So pressure decreases inside. Therefore, there is flow from higher to lower. This is nothing but based on suction pressure. Clear meaning?
Yes, sir.
Next, right? Liquid pressure. Have you seen dam?
Yes, sir.
Now, liquid pressure. Suppose this is dam. Constructed like this. Here there is water. So at the top, thickness is less. Here thickness is more. Huh?
Yes.
Because here pressure will be less. As you go downward, pressure will increase.
Yes. Lateral pressure will also increase there.
So lateral means what? What is the meaning of lateral? Perpendicular.
Perpendicular.
So as I go down, 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 height is increasing.
Yes, sir.
Pressure is increasing. So to withstand large pressure, this is made wider here. So sometimes they can say why the dam at the base, it is wide to withstand high pressure. So liquid pressure depends upon three things. Height of the liquid, density of the liquid. As you go down, pressure will increase. So to withstand high pressure, ये bottom वाले को ज़्यादा pressure दे। नहीं समझा लगता है नहीं।
Sir, understand? Sir,
can I ask something?
हाँ, ask many things.
Sir, can I ask something? Sir, I know as we go down in water, the pressure increases because of lateral pressure. है ना? So sir, actually, what is that thing that makes it, that makes the pressure increase?
What you are saying, say again.
Sir, means as we go down, the pressure increases. So he's asking like, what does it make that the pressure, that pressure increases? How does the pressure increase, he's asking like that.
I know it's lateral pressure, but how? Yes, how?
What is pressure in general?
Force acting on something.
How many? हाँ चलेगा उसमें हाँ चलेगा चलेगा है है तो चलेगा 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 हाँ हाँ चलेगा. नहीं नहीं वो जो हम लोग करेंगे ना आगे अभी पूरा एनसीईआरटी बेस्ड होगा. हाँ हाँ वो उसमें पूरा एनसीईआरटी बेस्ड है. नहीं 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 बुक का कोई जरूरत नहीं है क्योंकि वो जो भी थ्योरी होगा उनका एनसीईआरटी बेस्ड ही होगा. यस 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 या तो मैं लिखाते रहूंगा उनको थ्योरी.
क्योंकि वो कैसा नहीं कैसे करेंगे हम लोग एक कॉन्सेप्ट करके उसका एमसीक्यू सॉल्व करेंगे ना, तो वो अभी 12 जैसा नहीं रहेगा, वो कैसे रहेगा, एक कॉन्सेप्ट किया उसका एमसीक्यू, एक कॉन्सेप्ट ऐसे। हाँ 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 नहीं वो तो उतना हम लोग केयर लेंगे ना, जो जो थियोरेटिकल पूछते हैं उसका ही तो हम लोग डिटेल बताएंगे ना उनको ऐसे। हाँ हाँ ठीक है, नहीं नहीं जो मैं बोलूंगा उतना करेंगे बहुत है। ठीक है मैम, ठीक है, यस थैंक यू। यस हेलो हेलो,
यस सर।
हाँ व्हाई व्हाई प्रेशर इंक्रीजेस, जस्ट लुक एट दैट, सी इमेजिन दिस इज वाटर, ओके, इफ आई एम मूविंग डाउन सो अबव मी सो मच वाटर कम्स, दैट मीन्स वेट आई डोंट नो वेदर यू आर नोइंग, वेट इज नथिंग बट मास इनटू जी, डू यू नो दिस?
नो सर।
Mass into G is called weight, and mass is density into volume. This so you are knowing?
Yes, sir.
Density is mass upon volume.
Yes, sir.
So as I move down, then volume of this liquid will increase, na, above me.
Yes, sir.
Because height is increasing, area of base into height is called volume, na, for any column.
Yes. So
yes, that sir. Means when height increases, indirectly height is increasing. That means you are increasing weight.
Yes.
Weight is nothing but force.
Yes.
So large force is acting on the area as you move down. That's why pressure is increasing. Let's go. Okay. See, weight aisa thodi act hota hai. Weight to aisa act hota hai na niche. So in same level, pressure is same always. As you move down, jyada vajan aayega. As you move down, aur vajan aayega. Hence it increases. Okay? Hello?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Right, pressure due to liquid column is due to weight of liquid above, is due to weight of liquid above.